Clean, green or pure energy, it really doesn't matter what you call it, South Australia is a renewable energy powerhouse. As we pioneer our way to a more sustainable future, there's plenty of room to grow. With two world-leading home battery schemes, 21 wind farms, 3 utility-scale solar farms, and the world's leading lithium-ion battery at the Hornsdale Power Reserve, our track record of policy certainty supports renewable energy investment. Last financial year, we generated more than half our electricity from renewables, but we have bigger goals in our sights. We're planning to halve net emissions by 2030 and eliminate them by 2050 through decarbonising transportation and engineering new approaches to managing demand. In fact, we're set to become the nation's leader in the uptake of electric vehicles and smart charging stations by 2025. And we're well on the way to becoming a world-class supplier of clean hydrogen. Starting with Australia's largest electrolyser, South Australia can help meet the world's clean energy demands while reducing emissions at home and abroad. Learn more about our investment in a cleaner future by visiting our website.